sorry isn't good enough, Orthus.
She's probably the one. Just in time. This is Adelisa, one of my superiors from the company. She's been dispatched to, see to it that we get back on schedule. You should probably speak to her.
Finally, someone around here that can get things done. Need something? Finally, someone around. Since we're short on soldiers, you'll be coming with us too. No arguments. Anything else you want to say? Haldin? I've heard of the man, but never guess he'd join up with some pirates. This could be even more dangerous than I thought. Head to the ships. We'll plan the assault on the way.
You're the one who's coming to Japhet's Folly. All aboard!
Well, here we are, we think. Hard to say. The weather's taken a bit of a turn here. Haldin's been known to obscure his hideaways with magic. If we take care of him, the way should be clear to properly assault the island. You've shown yourself useful so far. All these lunks are too afraid of Haldin to head in before the fog's cleared. So, if you're willing to perform one more service for the company, we could put this matter behind us for good. Take out Haldin, and we'll handle the rest.
Me. Someone there.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Good work.
all my years, I've never seen such a thing.
No one messes an orc.
Is someone there?
Time to get lost, friend.
No one crosses me! Another corpse for the pile! No one crosses me! That takes care of that. Well, that was an unpleasant bit of business.
There you are. Impressive work. We started the attack once you made the fog scamper away like that. Hope you didn't catch any of the fire. We can head back whenever you're set. There's celebrating to be done. Are you ready to go? I'm warning you. Back off.
Can't a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here! This is the last time I'll say it. Get out! We're so grateful for your help. I can't express how much easier you've made my job. Maybe Aunt Eliza will finally ease up, but I expect she won't. Ah yes, your pay. The company thanks you for your services. Should we ever be able to help you, stop by.